with the fruit before you go to the saloon.
Do you really need my help right now?
No, but I want your help right now, silly.
Just suppose I'm wrapped around your little finger. I'm supposed to do everything you say.
Uh-huh. Hold this.
Why do I even bother asking?
My thoughts exactly.
Juan was a man who worked himself to a position of respect in the village. He provided for his wife, Rosa, and gave her all the comforts possible, given the time. Juan Dolores Garcia was a good man.
You are the most wonderful woman in all of California.
I know.
Okay, Miss Know-It-All, do you know how much I love you?
No. Why don't you show me?
What are you doing? No, are you crazy? No.
Baby! Baby! It's okay. I won't leave you. You just have to promise me you won't leave me, okay? You have to promise me.
I won't leave you.
Promise! All right.